Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
I was fortunate actually to have some good folks around. But what happened was more or less what we cannot describe it, but in general, there is this change of you are still living within the community with people, but the way you see things is quite different. You tend to imagine that the way you do things and the way they go do the same thing that you are doing tends to differ in terms of the results and in terms of the processes. You do things and they see that, yeah, you do things, they do the same thing, they get different results. They do things, you see that there's something wrong with what they are doing, and you do things and they say, wow, we can do something like that, but they can't do something that we are doing. They tend to move the same thing the way they do the same thing. So it's like you are a new person. Things change around, things move around for you. Even if you are within the same society, but you yourself, you understand, you are working physically, you are working, you are moving, you are doing the same thing, the same society, but you are doing it differently. You get different results, and something is just different. Things just change, thank you.
Sorry, I didn't tell you that I was going to say that. I'm so sorry for bugging you. Can you bring out your hand? The thing, there was something he was trying to tell me. He said it more than four times. He said it more than seven times. He did not know what he was repeating. He said, what is that thing? They were seeing things differently. He was trying to tell you about light. If a child of God, the first thing that happened to you is that your perception to life changed. If it doesn't change, you are not born again. Simple. The first thing that happened to you, that's why the scripture says, for we walk not by sight. That message is not for unbelievers. We walk not by sight. So if you are in this place now, the situation you are facing, the problem you are facing, and you are still attacking by sight, is just a sin. You are still born again, but you are just like 1 minute out of faith.